The technique replaces the mother's defective mitochondrial DNA with a healthy donor's DNA. Defective mitochondrial DNA from the mother's egg can lead to muscle weakness and even heart and respiratory failure in offspring. Replacing the defective egg with healthy mitochondrial DNA from a second mother could circumvent life-threatening mitochondrial diseases.